Terrence Powderly here on 29 December 1997, Monday Nitro, starting off hot and heavy with a title defense by Diamond Dallas Page, taking on Scott Norton of the NWO. Page just won the U.S. title last night in a hard-fought victory against Kurt Hennig. Look at that, Scott Norton. A devastating clothesline reversal, folks. Scott Norton is definitely a mountain of power, and he'd certainly like to get his hands at the United States Championship. No stranger to the gold, Scott Norton has won numerous titles in arm wrestling and also in Japan. He's working hard on those ribs, those injured ribs. DDP will not stay out of the ring, and therefore the ribs are not healing. A little technical difficulty there, and Scott Norton suplexes him back in. DDP's going to have to mount some sort of offense, or he's going to be in a lot of trouble. Scott Norton puts him up. Blatant choke right in front of the referee, puts him down quickly. DDP slow to get to his feet. Norton back on the attack. Norton is relentless. Once he gets his hooks in there, it's very hard to get him out. Powerbomb in the corner. DDP is in a lot of trouble, folks. I don't mind telling you. He could lose his title one night after gaining it. And you know, and something is interesting here that I just noticed. Scott Norton has not been elected. Ooh! A little offense by DDP. As I was saying, Scott Norton has elected not to cover so far. He may have had Diamond Dallas Page, but since he has a cover, I don't know, maybe he's just coming out to hurt this man. I mean, certainly you could see that Diamond Dallas Page very high on the NWO's hit list, and they may just be looking to put him out of commission, send him a message. Can you work on those ribs with those short jabs, short hooks to the body there? Suplex, no, just drops him like a bad habit. DDP really taking a lot of punishment, but you can't count DDP out. Chops, vicious chops, driving him back. Ooh. DDP out on the apron and knocked out of the ring by Scott Norton. Norton has just dominated this match from the opening bell. We'll have to see if that continues. DDP slowly gets his druthers on the floor. You see Vincent, they're not doing anything. Oh, DDP grabs the leg of Scott Flash Norton. Norton out on the floor. DDP, say what you want about him, but he's definitely a brawler. He could definitely mix him up with anybody. In the post. Oof. That'll take the starch out of you right there. Another right hand. And a DDT on the outside. And a shoulder block to boot. Diamond Dallas Page really doing some damage there. He's feeling good now. He's been able to mount more of an offense. Now, oh, he's got Norton, suplexes Norton in the ring. Norton slow to get to his feet. DDP's going to have to take advantage of this spurt right here. He's got to hold Norton down with everything he's got, because when Norton gets in control of his power again, he'll be quite hard to stop. Ooh, almost took his head off with that forearm shot to the side of the face. Nice camera work by Craig Leathers there. Pump handle action right there. Puts him down right in the center of the ring. DDP, with DDP, you've always got to be looking for that diamond cutter. He can pull it out anywhere from any position. Ooh, back elbow. DDP's going up top. Could be a mistake here. Flying clothesline. Oh, he waited too long. Scott Norton was to his feet. He was ready, coherent, and he stopped it dead in its tracks. Norton, ooh, picks DDP up in a military press, drives him down hard. DDP's in a lot of trouble now. DDP has lost the initiative now. Scott Norton pressing home the advantage. Ooh. A punch, a kick. They're not having much effect. There's not a whole lot behind it. Ooh. Three-point stance type attack right there. Ooh, and another backbreaker down on those injured ribs. Norton's really taking the man apart. Ooh, reversal. Oof. He blocked that punch. Came back with a vicious clothesline, nearly decapitating Diamond Dallas Page. Brawl out in the corner. Oh, Paige gets the better of it. Paige sends him out to the apron, knocks him outside the ring. Looks like Paige's going to elect not to follow him out. Scott Norton kind of getting his druthers back. Comes on in. And then mixing it up again. Shoulder shots by Diamond Dallas Page. Page is looking good. Looking very good right now. Into the ropes. Back body drop. And it takes a lot of power to be able to back body drop a man like Scott Flash Norton. Into the ropes again. Shoulder block. Takes Norton down. Very surprising. Diamond Dallas Page was able to take him down with a shoulder block. Certainly DDT. Certainly Diamond Dallas Page is a powerful man. And he's wearing down with Scott Flash Norton. Uh-oh. That shoulder block not effective. Right hands by DDP blocked. Clothesline again. Norton just seems to be able to stop DDP cold. When he chooses to power slam, that'll take the wind out of DDP. Oh, he comes back with a kick and a punch. Oh, he misses a three-point stance. They're duking it out right now, folks. Toe-to-toe. And suplex drop from Norton cuts off Diamond Dallas Page's spurt right there. Very nice. Oh, clothesline by Diamond Dallas Page. Staggers the big man. He's going to follow him into the corner with a back elbow. Follow him out of the corner with a shoulder block. Puts him down. Diamond Dallas Page is looking very good right now. Ooh, more shoulder thrust him in a big man. This is kind of a dangerous move to be doing against a man as big as Scott Norton. Uh-oh, Norton turns it around with another power slam. Oof. Painful. Uh-oh. What's this? Norton's John McKimberly. John McKimberly up. He slaps him. Takes him off from behind. Diamond cutter. Hits him with the diamond cutter. That's it, folks. One, two, and three. It's all academic now. Diamond Dallas Page with a hard-fought victory. Back to you, Tony.
Self high five.